Hey guys, I recently had a question about alkaline water. What did I think about it? So I wanted to do a quick video on that, okay? Now, normally when you buy certain types of bottled water or artesian water or well water or spring water, it comes alkaline, okay? But the reason why it's alkaline is because of the alkaline minerals, magnesium, calcium, and potassium, and other minerals as well. That's what makes it alkaline, okay? And also bicarbonates, which is alkaline. So that's a good thing. But when you actually have a machine that makes your water alkaline, it's not by adding minerals. It's by splitting apart the water molecules with electricity to artificially make the water alkaline. Now, in 29 years of practice, I have had quite a few people come in that have used the alkaline water, okay? And I have a machine that measures the pH in the urine, and I would notice that a high percentage of these people would come in with a pH of 9 in the urine. Now, normally in the urine, it should be 5 or 6, but never this high, 9. 9 is really alkaline, okay? Now, the problem with having your urine being that high in a pH, that alkaline, is that you don't have any protection against the microbes. So microbes can grow in the body a lot more. It's one of the purposes of having acidic urine, so we can kill off the microbes. So I do know that alkaline water does alter your chemistry in not a good way. There's three fluids in the body that normally should be acid. The stomach, which should be extremely acid, the large bowel, and the urine, okay? And those fluids need to be acid for a reason. Even the stomach should be acid for a reason, to help you break down protein, to help you absorb minerals, and also to kill microbes. So when you consume alkaline water, which is unnatural to the body, it can neutralize the different acidic fluids in the body. And that can create problems with digestion, large bowel, which is digestion, and even your urine as well. So your microbes can actually increase. Also, it's gonna affect the absorption of electrolytes, and your heart is the key organ that needs these key electrolytes in the right balance. So if you're gonna neutralize the pH and throw off the electrolytes, it could create a problem with the heart. So that's a long answer to, I would not recommend alkaline water. Make sure you, if you want alkaline water, get it naturally alkaline, not artificially. Thanks for watching. Hey, you know what? I just wanna say something. Only 30% of the people that are watching this video actually make it this far, and you did. So I really appreciate you. Thank you so much.